So we've arrived in New York. It's our one-day layover on the way to Europe. This almost didn't happen because there was some storms brewing and American Airlines said the flight might get cancelled or delayed. Thankfully, we did make it. And it's Denise's first trip to New York, so we're both very excited. We're off to meet Anita, an old university friend of mine, out at Bryant Park, and then going to see Times Square and Central Park. But first, we need to take a couple of trains. Yay!
Signs literally have a photo of a raccoon. Do not feed the animals.
Alright, so finishing up our day in New York. I know I said I would see you next in Europe. We are on the tarmac, or about to get on the plane on the tarmac to go to Paris now. Hopefully you enjoyed a little trip. See you next time from Paris.